Okay, welcome to the press conference after the women 4.4 and 6 kilometers relay with the French team, whole team, Anais Chevalier, Celia Aymonier, Dorin-Habert, Anais Bescond. The German team with the two last leg athletes, Franziska Preuss and Laura Dahlmeier, and from Italy, Nicole, Gontier, Sanfilippo, Federica. Anais Chevalier, the first leg for the French team. What was the plan before you started this relay?
We wanted to make a good relay for the last one of Marie. And the strategy was to shoot quickly. And we are happy because we did it and that's perfect.
Tell us about your leg. Were you satisfied with how you did it?
Yeah, I'm satisfied. It was hard on skis because Lisa started very fast and I was in difficulty on the leg, but I'm happy to did it.
Aymonier, you were not part of the Olympic team who won the bronze medal, but back on the team here in Holmenkollen with a win. Were you the essential part to make France win?
I'm really happy to be in this relay, of course, and to win here in Oslo, it's like a dream for me. I really like this place, and for me, it's a big place of cross-country and biathlon of Nordic, so I'm really happy, and I'm really happy to be in this relay because it's the last one of Marie's relay. Yes, Marie. And it's just really good to finish like this, the season, so I'm happy.
And you get to greet the king. How was that? The king?
Oh, yes.
You know, the leader of Norway?
Yeah. Yes, it's amazing. No, it's just a big honor for us, so it's okay.
Thank you. And Marie Dorin-Habert, everyone is talking about you, especially today, your last relay. And you end your relay career with a win in Holmenkollen. How was it?
So nice to finish in this way and to share with all the team and with a beautiful sun, with all the French people and other supporters who cheers a lot. So yes, wonderful day for me. And I would like to thank a lot everyone to be there in the biathlon family. And I'm very happy to have this career and I'm very happy for everything.
Were you nervous before the start of this relay?
No, not very nervous because yes, I think it's a special thing to know that there is no more start and no more relay for me. So I was very decontract and just want to fight and to struggle hard like every race. So I think, I did my best today.
And the last question, tomorrow you're also in, well, if everything goes well, you can do good in the pursuit. What's your expectations for the race tomorrow?
I think it will be hard tomorrow because I start with quite late after the first one. So I will try to do my best and to do good shooting. And that's my goal, to have very fast and good shoot. I will try to do it. And if I will not do that, don't worry, be happy.
That's a good thought before the pursuit. Good luck and congratulations. And Anais Bescond, the last leg, tell us about the fight for the win against Dahlmeier and of course also Sanfilippo in the back.
It was a big fighting against Fedi and Laura, and it was a really exciting race since the beginning until the end, and I was really happy to finish in the lead of that group because the level was really high.
When did you understand that you got the win?
I'm so happy to win the last relay of the season and the last relay of my friend Marie. It's big emotion and and it was you know, there is some days like that when it's really sunny, the snow is really good, and everybody on the stadium was really nice and cheer for us, and so it's really, really nice to finish in the lead.
Thanks. Franziska Preuss, third leg for Germany, and you were about 30, 40 seconds behind, if I'm not mistaken, out on your leg. What was the tactic for you?
Yeah, for me it was very important to do a good standing shooting today, because yeah, the last races weren't so good and in the standing, so yeah, I was really, really relieved and yeah, satisfied that just one extra, and yeah, I I give Laura with the third position, and yeah, we all were very happy.
And Laura, now you have to talk about the fight for the win and second place against Bescond. Tell us about your last leg.
Yeah, for me it was really important to have a good shooting today, and yeah, I'm very happy to have a clean shooting, and it was also, I think, fast shooting for me. So yeah, it was just 8 seconds, I think about 8 seconds behind. So yeah, I tried to push myself, but yeah, the French girls, they were faster today, and we are also happy that we see Marie winning, and we have also a really good relay today, and I think the whole German team is also happy about this.
And you won the World Cup overall score in relay after 2 wins and today's second place. Have you time to celebrate the win of the Relay Cup?
I don't think so, or perhaps not today. But yeah, it shows that we are a really good team, and especially in the relays, yeah, we made really good races this year, also the last year, so I think it's a great honor for us to get this overall Kugel globe, and yeah, I think in Tumen we have time to celebrate.
Then the Italian team on a third place, and Nicole Gontier, the fight on the second shooting against Dorin-Habert. It was like synchronized shooting. Did you plan it before you started?
No, I didn't plan it. I only try to stay concentrated and stay on me and do my work and don't think to Marie Dorin.
What were the Italian team's plan before the relay today?
We didn't plan nothing because we are all tired, and in the sprint we were not so good, but we are a good team, and if we arrive to shoot, to have a good shooting, we can fight for the podium.
And then on the last leg with Federica Sanfilippo, fighting for the win, fighting for the podium, tell us about your race.
Yes, I started with Anais, and Laura was still behind, so I just tried to make my rhythmus on the skis, especially because I know that this year my performance is not the best on skis, so I tried to do my, and yes, I'm happy how it was working, so I'm also really happy to finish on third place.
And you guys are always so happy. What's the secret of the team spirit of Italy?
We are not always happy. No, we are a really good team. And I think we can show it also with our performance together on the track. But we are also on private really good friends. So maybe that's why you think we are happy, but it's normal. It's
yeah. The French team said love, I think. So they think love is the secret for your happiness.
I don't know nothing. I'm just. I hope this kiss was good for them. So maybe he got the kiss today.
Congratulations with the third place. Are there any questions in open from anyone? If not, then the press conference is over and you can now talk to them one to one. Thank you.